What? Hello. How are you doing, mate?
Hi, you alright?
Yeah. Not too bad, fella. Okay. Nice to see you again, mate. Thank you for being back with us. Hey.
Brilliant.
Have you had a good year so far?
It's been good.
Been busy. Oh! Yes! Yeah, I got it! Oh, sorry, mate. Anyway, thanks for being back with us, mate. You're going to crack on. Start dotting and dabbing and skimming, because you are the master plaster. The master of plasterer. That's what we're calling you, mate. The master of plasterer. Yeah, man. Let's get to it.
Just a quick update, Jones is now finished with the plastering in both of the extensions. Show you a little bit if I can. Yeah, it's looking sweet, it's just drying off a little bit. Now we're just getting on with some landscaping. So we've started to just get a bit of a path going. Just took the sleepers out this morning. And now we're going to start actually digging out and getting it all to level. Josh is over there just getting the last sleeper out, and yeah, be an update soon.
Quick little update on our progress down in Worsley. Extensions are up. We've got bifolds in, looking brilliant. Got another set of patio doors turning up short this afternoon. And these absolutely stunning porcelain tiles going down outside. So coming along really nicely. It's gonna be a beautiful continuation running in and out. It's gonna be great. But while Josh is not with us this week, isn't that right, Adam? Josh has sold us out, mate. He's gone to Spain, hasn't he, mate? He's gone to Spain for the week.
Whilst he's on the beach.
Whilst he's on the beach, we thought we'd get a barbecue going. Look at this. This is how we do it, lad. We've got, what have we got, mate?
Burgers.
We've got burgers. We've got, oh, pork kebabs, mate.
Pork kebab.
What else have we got?
Chicken.
Chicken thighs. Chicken, oh no, chicken thighs and chicken fillets. Looking at barbecue sauce. Where's salt and pepper?
Salt.
Yes. Yes!
Let's get cooking.
Maybe not everything is perfect. Meerkat Meals is bigger and better than ever. Find out more at comparethemarket.com. With a qualifying product app, only one membership per year.
Oh, the life, the builder life.
Not an ounce of pink in it.
Oh, go for it, big bite.
Oh, lovely job there.
Oh, it's absolutely lovely. perks of the job, I suppose. Nice 25 degree weather, eating barbecue, listening to Tupac. But back to work now. Alright, how are we doing, lads?
I love you.
Are we alright?
Celebrating
ice cream.
A little celebratory ice cream.
Why are we celebrating though?
Because it's the
end of the job.
Last day, that's what we call it. Last day, we got there, lads. We got there.
It's Friday.
And it's Friday as well. Yay, it's Friday then. So here it is. We've been busy. We've not updated for a couple of weeks. A few of us have been a little bit under the weather. But other than that, this is what's turned out. So we've got a brand spanking new patio that runs the whole perimeter of this new extension. Utility room, as you've seen already. Huge soak away system underneath the new, soon to be topsoil and turf lawn. And all this soak away system runs to a silt trap just hidden underneath there. And run down here, this new snug extension. Look at this. Oh, nice sunny barbecue patio, eh?
Good.
Brilliant.
Fantastic.
And there it is. We've even got a little extension of the patio down here. All in all, really happy with how it's turned out. Lads have done brilliant. Really happy, boys. Thank you very much for your hard work again. And we're off to the next one.
Well, we're not yet.
Well,
five guys.
Five guys first.